Coming to the question, sum of two roots of the equation 0 is given. Cubic equation are the three roots. Out of three roots, sum of two roots is 0. I will take alpha plus beta equal 0. But sum of the three roots is minus b by a. Minus quotient of x square by quotient of x cube, that is minus p. 0 alpha plus beta 0, substitute gamma equal to minus p. This is the root of the equation. This root you can substitute in the equation 1. That is a minus p whole cube plus p into minus p whole square plus q into minus p plus r. Plus p q minus p q cancel, r equal to p q will get. Coming to next question, second question you can see. If step x, this is called the step x. Denotes the greatest integer, step x denotes the greatest integer, not exceeding x. X kante more kadandi, less than x untundi. We know very well step x value. Then the values of x satisfy the equation is asking. Solution, step x whole square minus 7 step x plus 2y less than equal to 0. This is the form of ax square plus bx plus a. Everything is connected to the step x only. So directly you can do the factorization. 1 into 12 factor summation is minus 7. 4 3 is 12, 4 plus 3 is 7, but minus 7 is there, you can take minus 4 minus 3. That means this can be written as step x minus 3 into step x minus 4 less than or equal to 0. X minus alpha into x minus beta. We know the note point. X minus alpha into x minus beta less than or equal to 0 means x belongs to closer bracket alpha comma beta. X belongs to closer bracket alpha comma beta. So step x belongs to closer bracket 3 comma 4. Closer bracket 3 comma 4. Now including 3, including 4, nana, and between values we have. See this, step x belongs to closer bracket 3 comma 4, but this is not there in the given options. Okay, x equal to step x value 3 means for every x belongs to 3 to 4. 3 to 4, open bracket 4. Step x belongs to 5. 4. Step x equal to 4 means for every x belongs to closer bracket 4 comma 5. Closer bracket 4 to 5. For every x value 4 to 5, step x value is 4. For every x belongs to closer bracket 3 to open bracket 4, step x value 3. That means combined of both, including 3, open bracket of 5. That means x belongs to closer bracket 3. Closer bracket 3, open bracket 5. So, 3 less than or equal to x less than 5. This is the answer. So, answer is option B is the answer. Okay? Very good. Do that problem. Copy the problem. Condition, Anna. See this question. Frequently, they are asking the model. So many papers, this model is there. So many papers you have. X is real, find the range of this fraction is asking. Find the range of the fraction. Solution, see. You can take y equal to, we know the regular method, x square plus 2x plus 1 by x square plus 2x plus 7. Cross multiplying, after that converting into quadratic equation, I will write direct shape. Cross multiplying, we get x square y plus 2xy plus 7y. Right hand side term taking left hand side, minus x square minus 2x plus minus 1 equal to 0. X square common, we have y minus 1, 2x common from this 2, y minus 1 plus 7y minus 1 equal to 0. Since x is real is given, since x belongs to R, then b square minus 4ac greater than equal to 0 you have. B square means quotient of x is the, quotient of x is b. A is y minus 1, C is a 7y minus 1. Substitute on that, 2 times of y minus 1 whole square minus 4 into y minus 1 into 7y minus 1 get an equal to 0. This is a 4 times of y minus y whole square minus 4 times of y minus 1 into 7y minus 1. 4 times of y minus 1 common, remaining y minus 1 minus 7y plus 1. Get an equal to 0. Is the minus 4 being the right answer? Y minus 1 will get into minus 1 plus 1 cancel, minus 6 y. Multiply minus, you get 6 into y can be written as y minus 0 into y minus 1. Multiply by minus, left hand side minus into minus plus 6, y can be written as y minus 0 into y minus 1. Less than equal to 0. Multiply minus, greater than changes to less than equal to. 6 will bring the right answer, y minus 0 into y minus 1. Less than equal to 0. So y belongs to 0, 1 closed bracket. Y belongs to 0, 1 is a closed bracket. Okay. Now what is the y value? This expression. Given fraction. So y is the range of the given fraction is 0, 1. The range of the given fraction is 0, 1. Coming to see the next question, fourth one. Copy this problem. This is the range. Next question. What they given question? If the equation whose roots are p times are the roots of the equation. P times. K times means replace x by k in the given question. Replace x by k in the given question. So if the equation whose roots are p times are the roots of the equation asking. Is a reciprocal equation. P times of the roots of the equation is a reciprocal equation. First you should find the P times of the roots of the equation you have to find. X power 4 minus 2ax cube plus 4abx square plus 8ax plus 16 equal to 0. Again I am repeating. First you have to find the P times of the roots of the equation 1. Equation whose roots p times of 1. That means replace x by p. X by p whole power 4. That means x power p by p power 4. Minus 2ax cube by p cube. Plus 4bx square by p square. Plus 8ax by p plus 16 equal to 0. Again I am repeating. P times of the roots means replace x by p. P times roots and a means x plus x by p substitute and a. X by p whole power 4, that is x power 4 by p power 4. X by p whole cube is x cube by p cube. X by p whole square is x square by p square. X by p plus 16. This is given is the reciprocal equation. Is a what is given? P times of the roots of the equation is reciprocal equation. Is a reciprocal equation. Reciprocal equation means highest power quotient equal to constant. Highest power quotient equal to constant. That means quotient of x power 4 equal to constant. Otherwise you can take quotient of x cube also last term. First term quotient equal to last term quotient. Then 1 by p power 4 equal to 16. That implies mod 1 by p equal to 4. They are asking p value. Reciprocal you can take it. Mod p equal to 2. 1 by p power 4 equal to 16. 16 can be as 2 power 4. That means 1 by mod 1 by p equal to 2. Reciprocal you have to take mod p equal to 1 by 2. Copy the problem. I will show the today class. ఈ 3 వీడియోస్ చూడండి నాన్న చూసి కాస్త ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ కాపీ చేసుకోండి. టుమారో మ్యాథ్జన్ 2018 పేపర్స్ ఏపీఎంసెట్ కంప్లీట్ చేసేద్దాం.